My coworkers and I went to the Mission District for House of Dim Sum. I am a huge fan of nolmiji, which is rice wrapped in lotus leaf. This one especially had like pork bits, had chicken, and the Taiwanese sausage, so it was pretty good, 10 out of 10. We had the shrimp dumpling, I would say it's a 5 out of 10. And then we also had these chive dumplings, I would say it's a 7 out of 10, it was pretty good. And then for the wonton soup, I would say 8 out of 10.